Once again, actor Akshay Kumar proved his mettle as an actor as his latest released courtroom drama Jolly LLB 2 crosses rupees 100 crore mark at the box office on day 12 of its release. Trade analyst and film critic Taran Adarsh broke the news on his Twitter handle on Wednesday and wrote, "Jolly LLB 2 crosses 100 crore on day 12. With this, Jolly LLB 2 becomes Akshay's 7th film to enter rupees 100 crore club and 4th rupees 100 crore grosser in a row after Airlift, Houseful 3, Rustam and Jolly LLB 2. Also starring actress Huma Qureshi, the film is a sequel to 2013 released Jolly LLB, which starred Arshad Warsi, Bowman Irani and Amrita Rao in lead. Honest Report.